This Mass is that of Tuesday in the fourth week of Lent, with a commemoration of St. Gabriel the Archangel, March 24th.
In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, Amen. Introibo ad altare Dei.
Ad eo glorificati ad tuta mea.
Judicame Deus, et discerne caus meum indigente non sancta ab homino iniquiturroso, eroe mei.
Quietus Deus fortitudo mea, quare me reculisti, et quare tuis es incedo, ut affigit me iniquus.
Imite lucem tuam et veritatem tuam, ipse me Deus erum te dar servum montum sanctum tuum et in tabernacula tua.
Entribo ad altare Dei, ad eo glorificati ver tuta mea.
Confitebo te incitera Deus, Deus meus, quare tristis est anima mea, et quare conturbas me.
Spera Deo, gloria margo confitebor ini, salutare voltus mei, et Deus meus.
Gloria Patri et Filio, et Spiritui Sancto,
sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Introibo ad altare Dei.
Ad eo glorificati ver tuta mea.
Adiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini.
Qui fecit caelum et terra.
Convideo Deo omnipotenti, beate Mariae semper Virgini, beato Michele Arcangelo, beato Ioan Baptiste, sancti, supposti, spetre Paolo, omnibus sanctis et vobis fratres, beate Caminimis, cogitatione, verbo et opere, me culpa, mea maxima culpa, ideo preco beata Mariam semper Virginem, beato Michaelum Archangelum, beato Ioan Baptista, sanctos apostolos, petrum et paulum, omnes sanctos et vos fratres, orare pro me ad Dominum Deum nostrum.
Miseriatur tui omnipotens Deus, et dimissis peccatis tuis, et dilatae vita aeterna.
Amen.
Confiteor Deo omnipotenti, beate Mariae semper Virgini, beate Michaelum Archangelo, beate Ioani Baptiste, sancti suppositis Petrum et Paolo, omnibus sanctis et Divi Pater, vieri caminimis cogitatione, verbo et opere, mea culpa, mea maxima culpa. Ideo precor beata Mariam semper Virginem, beatum Michaelum Archangelum, beatum Ioanem Baptistam, sanctus suppositos Petrum et Paulum, omnes sanctos et Te Pater, orare pro me ad Dominum Deum nostrum.
Miseriatum est qui, omnipotens Deus, et dimissis peccatis vestis, peducat vos ad vitam aeternam.
Amen.
Indulgentiam, absolutionem et remissionem peccatorum nostrum, privat nobis omnipotens et misericordes Dominus.
Amen.
Deus tu conversus, vivificabis nos,
et plebs coadit habitur in te,
ostende nobis Domine misericordiam tuam,
et salutaritum da nobis,
Domine exaudi orationem meam,
et clamor meus a te veniat,
Dominus vobiscum,
et cum spiritu tuo,
oremus. Exaudi Deus orationem meam et ne dispexeris deprecationem meam, intende in me et exaudi me, contristatus sum in exercitatione meam, contumatus sum a voce inimici et a tribulatione peccatoris. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicur erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Examine Deus orationem meam, et ne dispexidis deprecationem meam. Intende in me, et examine me. Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison. Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Oremus. Sacre nobis quaesmus Domine observationis iunia, et die conversationis augmentu, et tue propitiationis continuum prestent auxilium. Per Dominum nostrum, Iesum Christum, Filium Tuum, qui tecum vivitet regnat in unitate Spiritu Sancti, Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Lectio Libri Exodi.
In those days the Lord spoke to Moses, saying, Go down from the mountain, thy people which thou hast brought out of the land of Egypt has sinned. They have quickly strayed from the way which thou didst show them, and they have made to themselves a molten calf, and have adored it, and sacrificing victims to it, have said, These are thy gods, O Israel, that have brought thee out of the land of Egypt. And again the Lord said to Moses, I see that this people is stiff-necked. Let me alone, that my wrath may be kindled against them, and that I may destroy them, and I will make of thee a great nation. But Moses besought the Lord his God, saying, Why, O Lord, is thy indignation enkindled against thy people, whom thou hast brought out of the land of Egypt with great power and with a mighty hand? Let not the Egyptians say, I beseech thee, He craftily brought them out, that he might kill them in the mountains and destroy them from the earth. Let thy anger cease and be appeased upon the wickedness of thy people. Remember Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, thy servants, to whom thou sworest by thy own self, saying, I will multiply your seed as the stars of heaven, and this whole land that I have spoken of, I will give to your seed, and you shall possess it forever. And the Lord was appeased from doing the evil which he had spoken against his people. Deo gratias.
Exurge Domine fervorum nobis, et libera nos propter nomen tuum. Deus alibus nostris avivimus, et patres nostri annunciaverum nobis opus quod operatus as in diebus eorum et in diebus antiquis.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sequentia Sancti Evangelii secundum Johannem.
Gloria tibi, Domine. At that time, about the midst of the feast, Jesus went up into the temple and taught. And the Jews wondered, saying, How does this man know letters, having never learned? Jesus answered them and said, My doctrine is not mine, but his that sent me. If any man will do the will of him, he shall know of the doctrine, whether it be of God, or whether I speak of myself. He that speaketh of himself seeketh his own glory. But he that seeketh the glory of him that sent him, he is true, and there is no injustice in him. Did not Moses give you the law, and yet none of you keepeth the law? Why seek you to kill me? The multitude answered and said, Thou hast a devil. Who seeketh to kill thee? Jesus answered and said to them, One work I have done, and you all wonder. Therefore Moses gave you circumcision, not because it is of Moses, but of the fathers. And on the Sabbath day you circumcise a man. If a man receives circumcision on the Sabbath day, that the law of Moses may not be broken, are you angry at me because I have healed the whole man on the Sabbath day? Judge not according to the appearance, but judge just judgment. Some therefore of Jerusalem said, Is this not he whom they seek to kill? And behold, he speaketh openly. And they said nothing to him. Have the rulers known for a truth that this is the Christ? But we know this man whence he is. But when Christ cometh, no man knoweth whence he is. Jesus therefore cried out in the temple, teaching and saying, You both know me, and you know whence I am. And I am not come of myself, but he that sent me is true, whom you know not. I know him, because I am from him, and he has sent me. They sought therefore to apprehend him, and no man laid hands on him, because his hour was not yet come. But of the people, many believed in him. Thus tibi Christe.
Dominus vobiscum,
et cum spiritu tuo,
oremus, expectans, expectavi Dominum, et respectit me, et exaudivi deprecationem meam, et immisit in os meum canticum novum hymnum, Deo nostro. patres ut meam ac vestum sacrificium acceptabile fiat ac deum pater omnipo tenetem.
Suscipia Dominus sacrificium ne maidus tuis, ad laudam et gloria Domini sui, ad infinitatem propria stram, Dosius per Christi Jesui Sancti.
Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sus sum coda.
Habemus ad Domine.
Gratias segamus, Domino Deo nostro.
Dignum et justum est.
Meridinum et justum est. Ecum et salutare, nos tibi semper et ubique gratias agere, Domine, sancti pater omnipotens etene Deus, qui corporali in unio vitia companis, mentem elevas, virtutem agiris et premia, per Christum Dominum nostrum, per quem maestatem tuam laudant angeli, adorant dominationes tremul potestates, celi cerumque virtutes ac beata seraphim, soci exultatione concelebrant. Cum quibus in nostras voces, ut admiubias deprecamur, supplici confessione dicentes. Sanctus, 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 Dominus Deus Sabaoth, plena sunt caelia et terra, gloria tua, hosanna in excelsis. Benedictus qui venit in nomine Domini, hosanna in excelsis. per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Oremus, regepti salutaribus moniti, et vi institutioni formati audemus dicere. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem.
Sed libera nos a malo.
Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini, sit semper vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Agnus Dei, creatoris peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, creatoris peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, creatoris peccata mundi, dona nobis patriam. Letabimur in salutare tuo, et in nomine Domini Dei nostri magnificabimur. Dominus vobiscum,
et cum spiritu tuo.
Oremus. Huius nos Domine perceptio sacramenti mundet, acrimine, et angela sionenia perducat, per Dominum nostrum, Iesum Christum, filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et regnat, in unitate Spiritus Sancti, Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Oremus. Corpus tui sanguinis sunctis mysteriis tuam Domine Deus noster, deprecamur clemenciam, ut sicut Gabriele nunciante, incarnationem tuam coniovimus, ita ipso adjuvante incarnationis illuster beneficie consequamur, qui vivis et regnas cum Deo Patre in unitate Spiritus Sancti, Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Oremus, humiliate capta vesta Deo. Bow your heads to God. Miserere Domine populo tuo, et continuis tribulationibus laborantem, propitius respirare concede, per Dominum nostrum, Iesum Christum, filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti, Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum,
et cum spiritu tuo,
ite missa est.
Dea gratias.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum,
et cum spiritu tuo,
initium sancti evangelii secundum Johannem.
Gloria tibi, Domine.
In principio erat verbum, et verbum erat apud Deum, et Deus erat verbum. Hoc erat in principio apud Deum, omnia per ipsum factus sunt, et sine ipso factum est nihil cur factum est. In ipso vita erat ex omnium, et lux in tenebris luce, et tenebrae eum non comprenderunt. Qui nomen Iesus ad Deo, qui nomen erat Iohannes, hic venit in testimonium per vere de lumine, ut omnes credendum per illo. Non erat ille lux, sed testimonium per vere de lumine, erat ut veraque luminam omnem hominem venientem in hum mundum. Mundo erat et mundus per ipsum factus est, et mundus eum non coniovi. Impropria venit, et sui eum non receperunt, quod autem receperunt eum, debites potestatem filios Dei fie. His, qui credunt in nomine eius, qui non est sanguinibus, nec ex voluntati carnis, nec ex voluntati vini, sed ex Deo nati sunt. Et verbum caro factum est, et habitabit in nobis, et vidimus gloriam eius, gloriam quasi unigenite a Patre, plenum gratiae et veritatis.
Deo gratias.
The litany in times of epidemics from the Rituale Romanum. Deal not with us, O Lord, according to our sins,
and take not vengeance on us because of our misdeeds.
Help us, O God, our deliverer,
and for thy name's sake, O Lord, free us.
Remember not, O Lord, our sins of old.
Hasten to us with thy compassion, for we are become exceedingly poor.
Saint Sebastian, pray for us,
that we may be worthy of the promises of Christ.
O Lord, hear our prayer,
and let my cry come unto thee.
The Lord be with you,
and with your spirit.
Let us pray. Vouchsafe to hear us, O God, our only salvation, and through the intercession of the glorious and blessed Mary, Mother of God and Ever-Virgin, of thy blessed martyr Sebastian, and of all the saints, deliver thy people from the terrors of thy wrath, and restore their confidence by the outpouring of thy compassion. Be moved to pity, O Lord, at our earnest entreaties, and heal the illnesses of body and soul, so that experiencing thy forgiveness, we may ever rejoice in thy blessing. We beseech thee, O Lord, grant us a hearing, as we devoutly raise our petitions to thee, and graciously turn away the epidemic of plague which afflicts us, so that mortal hearts may recognize that these scourges proceed from thine indignation, and cease only when thou art moved to mercy. This we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Pace Domine. Pace populo tuo. Ne in eternum iras caris solis. Pace Domine. Yeah.